to a story now about a mother of two who's now CEO of one of the most well-known activewear movements.
Miria Flavell struggled to find exercise gear for people with real bodies. And as Toro Hiringa Brown reports, she's managed to turn her business into a global brand.
She's just a girl and she's on fire.
When we first got here, it was probably like just this, and then obviously you can see behind the camera it's like another lot of kākahu, and then on the other aisle it's filled as well.
Building an empire from the ground up is no easy feat.
Because I was a makeup artist at the time, and so I would think of things that I could to just raise money or save money, so I did like makeup workshops, I sold heaps of my makeup, I did a raffle just to build that pūtea to be able to start it.
But when you are driven by pure purpose, anything is possible.
The whole kaupapa behind Hine as well is to encourage our people, our wahine, to actually get healthy, you know, look after their tinana.
They cater to all sizes. For being a curvy female working out, it's hard to find exercise gear here in New Zealand that supports us while in the gym.
When I started my own health and fitness journey, and I would go and buy kākahu, and started noticing that majority of the brands at that time didn't cater to all of our wahine.
So she created Hine, a community-based brand that encouraged wahine and tāne from all walks of life.
It was very rare for any clothing brands to showcase wahine of all shapes and sizes.
Marketed with aroha and empowerment.
I started with extra small all the way up to 3XL back then, and had to keep pushing and pushing and pushing these manufacturers. So they're like, are you sure? Yes, I want to go all the way to 6XL, can you make this happen? Like, this is what our brand's all about. We want to be able to cater to everyone, to all of our women.
From a one-woman band in a garage in 2018, the first collection received 20 pre-orders.
If you haven't got one yet, I would hurry up if I was you.
To today, over 100,000 orders out the door and a dream team helping her along the way.
Who gets to come to work every day and say they get to empower women? So that's what I do love about, you know, being a part of this brand. Not even a brand, it's a community.
But in order to make a real difference, Miria knew she had to do more.
And so I was lucky enough to have my sister, who is a PT herself, and she was working for Hine at the time, and so we kind of put our brains together and said, okay, let's create this, like, let's create a gym. And as you can see, here I am now in our whare. It's called the Movement NZ.
We've grown our own style of training, which is cool, and to get a lot of our own people into the gym to change their lives is even better.
A lot of our wahine have tamariki, and so we thought, well, we've got the space next door that we can create into a creche. All of our mama can come and train while we take care of their tamariki.
And their most recent addition, supplements.
Trying to find different ways to be able to support our people in their health and fitness journey. And supplements was a way to say, yep, cool, you go and train, but at the same time look after your nutritional needs.
We're in it for the people, we're not in it for money, in it for fame, in it for anything like that. It's just coming in, doing the mahi, making sure that our customers are just living their best lives.
All while raising two beautiful tamariki.
I'm really glad that I took them on their journey with me, because then they can actually like see with their very own eyes. If mum can do this, then I can do that too, you know, that anything is possible.
Miria says she couldn't have done any of it alone.
It's good to have whānau support, but also to have a good team around you. Couldn't have done it without these guys.
Oh.